there have been downtimes in our career here at the pit. Underground. No, there was a show that we did that I shouldn't know if the beginning was a bad idea because someone was missing, and that person was Erik.
Erik! And he was music trained from Patsy Cline for audiences of Frank Langella.
Fuck you and your cowboy hat, too! That's a true story. He was wearing a cowboy hat when he was up. But I did a song that I thought was going to be a banger. It opened the show. And it was a pop song that we did in like a fun, kicky 60s beach blanky way, and it bombed. And I knew almost everyone in the audience, who were my friends, and they didn't even clap. I finished like, da 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 da,